Good Wednesday, everyone. We're starting off with a cool day on this first back to work, back to school day of 2019. Clouds will increase tonight and then snow builds in during the evening, late evening hours and overnight. For your Thursday morning commute, it will be snowy, especially along the coastline. There will be snow for everyone, but especially the mid-coast and 295 north of Portland corridor. But here we are at 7 a.m. You can see a band of moderate to maybe even heavy snow happening. So we're looking at 3 to 6 inches of snow for the mid-coast, and that band does stretch down 295 to Portland. It could go a little bit further, but generally 1 to 3 inches of snow, and it's done by the afternoon. Let's focus in. Friday looks mild, nice, but then Saturday is our next system. This one will come in during the afternoon on Saturday, and it will come in as rain. It looks like a warmer and rainy day on Saturday. The mountains could get some snow and some mixing, but that will be later on at night when we cool down. Then let's fast forward to next week. About a week away, we had the potential of a winter storm Tuesday night into Wednesday that could give us some significant snow. Way too far out to pinpoint, and the timing and the severity could change. We'll keep an eye on it for you through the next week. A cold day today, becoming sunny and staying dry. 29 degrees tonight. That snow builds in. 22 degrees as we head into our forecast tomorrow. 36 degrees. Impact weather for that morning snow. Generally, again, 1 to 3 inches of accumulation, except the mid-coast. And on the 8-day, again, it warming up for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And Sunday looks nice. Monday, cooling down, and there's that possible winter storm.